This video you see right here raising eyebrows tonight. These big rocks, these are military discarded, military tombstones.
The headstones were found smashed up and thrown into this creek. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney found out how this happened.
We're in the woods next to the cemetery in Leavenworth. Right behind me here are pieces of some of the disposed tombstones that they found that were thrown inside of this creek near the cemetery.
Can't believe this.
This is a part of a video posted on Facebook showing the smashed headstones in the creek.
This guy's a Vietnam vet.
Anger. Absolute anger.
Juanita Schultz saw that video, and her husband is buried in this cemetery, but his grave is fine.
I think disposing of these headstones in this way is disrespectful to our military.
And the cemetery director agrees. William Owensby says there's at least 12 headstones in the creek, all of them from decades ago. Now, headstones are replaced, for example, when a spouse is added to the plot, and that outdated one is to be pulverized. So, what happened here?
I don't know. I wasn't here. There's no rhyme or reason that I can give you that would be an honest answer.
So the mystery is how do these tombstones get here in the first place, and why weren't they pulverized like they were supposed to be? Work crews have been down here taking care of it all day. Michael Mahoney, KMBC 9 News, Leavenworth, Kansas.
The cemetery director says figuring out what happened will be hard since it's tough to find people who worked at that cemetery from 20 years ago.